Hello everyone, it's Jesse from Addict Gaming, and today I'll be showing you the old Flamekissed armor set and the new one. I had a feeling last night that they'd be changing the old one into the new one, as they said they were going to do that later on, and they actually did do it. I won't tell you about my own opinion of it, as I'll let you guys form your own opinions for yourself so I don't influence your decision, and without further ado, I'll let you guys see the video.